This agreement between the United States and Denmark relating to the defense of Greenland is by now known to my countrymen in Denmark. Sitting by their radios under the blackout that covers Denmark now, they will have heard the president's statement. And they will have felt grateful and encouraged when the president expressed his hope for a speedy liberation of Denmark. And they heard the president's assurance that Greenland will remain Danish. In this world of broken treaties, they know the word of the American people and their government can be trusted.